I can look at Seattle's team stats and their player stats. Speaking of stats, of course, you want to look at league leaders, and league leaders are broken down into